Who owns the cable, Darren?
Me, Dickie. He's got the tip of the hand right there. Ow! Look at touch you.
That is actually theft, though. That is actually theft, because you're taking his property without his consent.
Property back.
No. All I want is my
property.
When the police get
here,
we'll deal with it.
All I want is my property.
I've got ants in them, man, coming down now.
Yeah, no worries.
All I want is my property.
He's taking my property.
What?
You can't keep his property.
You can't keep my property.
Okay.
Mate, if you didn't call the police and this was an outside, we'd all kick the fuck out of you. If you didn't call the police...
That could never happen around here, bruv. You'll be dead in a minute, trust me. Try it and see.
Can I have my property, please?
You can never do that around here.
Do what?
That can't happen.
I don't know where you think.
Can I have my property?
I don't know if you think you could do what you want and stay working around here.
You're joking.
I'll smash up every bad guy. No,
this is a joke.
It's a job, mate.
Listen, that is just sitting there. That's just suicide.
Thank you very much.
You'll have pulled that boy down here in a few minutes.
I've got my thing, he's attacking me, he's trying to get my leave.
And there's no need for all that anyway.
Nah.
Let's go. When you're ready. Let's roll with it. You want
to
fight me, roll with it.
I don't want to fight
roll
you.
Roll with it all day, look. Roll with it all day, look.
All
of
this stuff,
I'll teach you a lesson, trust me.
Huh? I just keep my neck in the mat.
Sorry, I don't want to fight. I don't want to trouble.
That's what you told me.
I don't want to fight. I didn't say that.
That's what you're telling me.
No, I didn't. Who's telling you that?
You want to rumble with rumble.
I don't want any trouble with you.
Trust me.
I wouldn't want to do that to you.
Yo lo voy a consignar. Dame, nos vamos a la verga y te voy a consignar todavía por informe. De una vez te lo digo.
Él no quitó nada vos.
No, de una vez. De una vez te lo digo.
Hombre. Dejarme, me lo voy a llevar.
No, yo, espera, yo lo voy a consignar.
No, hombre,
dejarme. No te va a meter, yo nada te lo digo.
No. Vos no puedes sacar nada porque no tenés derecho.
¿Seguro?
¿Seguro? ¿Cómo estamos?
Aquí nadie le está haciendo nada a él.
¿Seguro? ¿Quiénes son policías ustedes?
Puta, todos somos policías aquí.
Todos, ah, bueno. Qué bonito. Inspectoría, ah, bueno.
¿Llamás inspectoría y qué? ¿Vos andás con uniforme?
Nadie te está vendiendo, papá. Nadie te está vendiendo.
Plástico 49, al bocadillo. Llamamos a los que están disponibles. Mira, pues, muchachos, el problema fue con vos. Vos me estás gritando, no vamos a hacer oso.
Sí,
vos viste. ¿Cómo te estoy viendo, Manu? Te estoy viendo. Mira, es mi palabra contra la tuya. No importa, grabame, viejo.
Grabá, él dice nunca existe nada, papá. Puta, somos del Dayton.
Estamos hombre, ya tú, hombre.
Llamámelo yo, lo voy a cocinar y voy a hacer el informe.
Si quieres, hombre. Si quieres, pegame. Dale, socate. Si quieres, sacame un balazo si quieres. Así como si jugaste esa mierda. ¡Socame!
No seas mula,
no cuando se esa mierda, porque voy a socar a alguien.
No seas mula, ahí va a ver.
No cuando se juegue esa mierda, llevo presunción a alguien porque lo voy a socar.
Espérate, hombre, yo te voy a cocinar y te voy a hacer el informe.
Ángel, si quieres.
Okay.
No, yo no
salgo.
No,
yo no
salgo.
Prenda mucha tomada.
Are you drop my daddy? Are you in it? Are you drop my daddy, bro?
bro. What are you talking about, bro?
It's a prank, bro. It's a prank.